Hello everyone, welcome back to another tutorial video on Facebook group. In this video, I'm going to show you how to set questions in your Facebook group. And these questions will help you to find out your target audiences and to build a community with qualityful members. So you need to go to your Facebook group. Then you will find the option membership question. So I have not added any questions so far. I'm going to add one question here. And you can also set the answer format as text boxes, multiple choice, and written answer based on your question. So as my question is yes or no answer, so I'm going to use multiple choice and I need to add the option. For that, I need to click save and this question is set. So remember, you will be able to ask maximum three questions in this way. And if you want to ask more than one question, just simply click create and ask your question. So try to ask the type of questions which will help you to sort out the members, because you need to fill up your group with your qualityful members. Remember, quality over quantity. So as I have created the group and named it Digital Marketing Experts, so my questions will also be like this: that are you a digital marketer? Or I can also add, why do you want to join this group? And I can add the option that I am a digital marketer or I want to learn, like this. And try to ask for their email addresses in any of the question, which will help you to run email campaigns, also to send newsletters and notifications to your customers. And whenever you are asking for their email address, so you can also send some value or some valuable contents or courses if you have any which are free. So these are the some tips which you can follow to set questions for your Facebook group. And this was all about creating questions in your Facebook group. Thank you very much for watching this tutorial.